Imagine if this channel were yours. This animated video, teaching kids how to write the ABCs, has earned 51 million views in just 2 years. If we check this channel on Social Blade, we can see that their monthly income ranges from $3,000 to $61,000. Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'll show you how everyone can create animation video easily using ChatGPT, Canva, Adobe Express, and text-to-speech AI tools without any knowledge about animation needed. All you need is just to follow all easy step-by-step. You can find all tools links in this video description. So, let's get started. Part 1. Create free video script. To create our video script, we will use ChatGPT AI. Simply type what kind of video script you want, the target market, and other details. In this tutorial video, we will create a video animation for kids to learn animal names. If you don't know how to use ChatGPT AI, you can learn from my video about it. You can find the link in the video description. Part 2. Create free AI voice. Now let's convert our video script to audio using the free text-to-speech AI by Kreado AI. To use their free text-to-speech AI, you will need a Kreado AI account. Click the Login Register button to start creating a new account. After you have a Kreado AI account, log in and click the AI Tool menu. Then select the AI Text Dubbing option. Copy and paste your intro video script into the text content field. Now, select the character tone and click Confirm once you find the best one.
That'd be amazing.
Download your intro audio file. Let's continue creating audio for each scene to make your editing process easier. Make sure to divide every scene. In this example, I will only create the intro and first scene video. You can also change the language style if needed. If the tutorial for Kreado AI is not clear enough, you can watch my video tutorial about Kreado AI in the video description.
Our first animal is the king of the jungle.
Part 3. Create free talking avatar. Now let's create a talking avatar from our audio files. To do this, we will use the free talking avatar maker from Adobe. To use this tool, you will need an Adobe Express account. Sign in if you already have an Adobe account, or click the sign up button to create a new Adobe Express account. You can use your email, Google, Facebook, or Apple account. After that, log into your account. Choose your avatar character and change your background to a solid green color. Adjust the video ratio by clicking the size menu. Next, click the Choose an Audio File menu to upload your audio. Start by uploading your intro audio. After Adobe Express finishes processing your character animation, you can test the result. If you're not satisfied, click the Back to Editing button to make changes. If everything is okay, click the Download button to start downloading your talking avatar video. Now, click the Back to Editing button to create talking avatar animation for our next scene. Click the Replace Audio menu to remove our audio file. Repeat the last step for all our audio scripts. If the tutorial for this Adobe animation is not clear enough, you can watch my video tutorial about creating animation using Adobe Express in the video description. Part 4. Create static animation. To create background animation for our video, we can use Canva. If you don't have a Canva account, you can register using the link in the video description. After logging into your Canva account, choose the Videos menu and select the YouTube video option. Before we start adding any objects, let's customize our animation video length. Make sure this background video length is the same as our talking avatar video length. To check that, Go to where you saved your talking avatar video and place your cursor on the file to show the video length. Now set this Canva video length to be the same as the talking video length. Now let's add the main background. Go to the Elements menu and search for your desired background. In this example, we will use a jungle image background. Type jungle in the search bar and expand the graphic results. Choose your background, right-click, and select Set Image as Background. Now let's add some animated animals to our video. Type animated animals in the search bar . Select and resize animated objects to match other objects in this video. Now let's add animated trees to make the video more interactive. Once everything is set, download your intro animation video by clicking the Share button, selecting the MP4 video option, and choosing your desired video quality. In this tutorial, I will choose full HD video quality. Click the Download button to start rendering and downloading your video. Part 5. Create custom animation. Similar to the previous step, before adding any objects, let's customize the animation video length. Ensure that this background video length matches the talking avatar video length. Now let's add the main background. Go to the Elements menu and search for your desired background. In this example, we will use a field image background. Type field in the search bar and expand the graphic results. Choose your background, right-click, and select Set Image as Background. Now let's add some animated trees and objects to our video. Search for the main object you want to create custom animation for. In this video, we will use a lion. Type lion in the search bar and select the best one. Resize the object and place it wherever you want. Now click the Animate menu and select Create an Animation option. Drag and move your character to create animation movements. Once you're satisfied with the results, click the Add Page button to add a new blank scene to our video. Search and add the Roaring Lion video for the new video scene. After everything is set, download your intro animation video by clicking the Share button, selecting the MP4 video option, and choosing your desired video quality. Click the Download button to start rendering and downloading your video. Part 6. Finishing. Now let's combine all video parts into one. You can use any video editor for this. In this video, I will use Wondershare Filmora. Import all your video parts. First, add all background videos to the first layer. Then, add our talking avatar video to the upper layer. To remove the green background from our avatar video, click the Chroma Key button. Use the Color Picker button to select the background color you want to remove and click OK button. Resize the avatar video to match the background size. Repeat the same process for all video scenes. Once everything is OK, click the Export button. Select your export location and file name. Click the Settings button to choose your desired video quality, resolution, and other settings. Click OK button to save your changes. Finally, click the Export button to start the rendering process. Here is the final result video from this tutorial.
Hey there, adventurers! Welcome to Fun Animal Adventures, the show where we explore the amazing world of animals. Today, we have a special episode just for you. We're going to learn the names of some incredible animals. Are you ready? Let us get started. Our first animal is the king of the jungle, known for its magnificent mane. Can you guess who it is? That's right, it's the lion. Lions are powerful and majestic creatures. Here's our friend, Leo the lion. Roar, Leo.
By following this AI animation tutorial step by step, I hope you can now create your own animation video. Remember, the purpose of this video is to demonstrate how to combine all the tools to create a simple video animation. That means you can create a better video than mine. You can also add background music from the YouTube Studio Music Library or generate your own music using an AI music generator. Thank you for watching this AI tutorial video. Please like, subscribe, and share this video to support my work. See you in the next AI tutorial video. Bye-bye!